Alright, welcome back. Let's do this.
Ellie! Where'd she run off to?
He won't hop over this. I guess it makes sense because he's so hurt.
Over there! Shit. Where is she? One way or another, you gotta tell me!
He's over there!
Who saw me?
Oh shit, he's over there!
I don't know if the sound is just tricking me, or if there's a guy behind the van there. There's a guy there.
He's over there!
Gotta be him.
Hey, who's out there? Thank you.
someone over there.
There's two more guys behind the guy on the right.
There he is.
I thought the guy on the right was turned around.
Gotcha. What? Where? Yes.
Gotcha, asshole. Finish him off!
Hold him still!
Oh, shit!
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey. Come on.
Let's go!
I warned you.
I'm infected.
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it.
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Gunshots!
Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here. Find that girl. Kill her.
Go.
Oh, fuck.
I'm tired of this shit. Cross the line, it's time.
I've been saying this for months.
If we tell him enough, this girl killed our men. Now she's infected.
Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote.
Oh my god. I was trying to hop over the barricade that I was propped up against, But she decided to go into the building.
Not here.
Spread out. You see her? It's not over here.
I wish I could pick a default aiming, or I guess it just remembers which one I was using, which shoulder. I guess I just gotta keep more track of that. She wouldn't throw the bottle. I guess I didn't have it equipped.
Nothing over this way. Nah, man. I got nothing.
There she is! She's in here! I got you. You ain't going nowhere!
Maybe when you mount over something, the bottle just doesn't come out. No, she still has it. So what's going on?
Hey,
You over there?
Oh, that's... It's because I'm grabbing the medkit. That's what's going on. It's just another one of those games. It's like you grab an item and it just goes straight to that thing. Why did she throw that? What the fuck? If you hit the reload button, she just throws it. Okay. Why?
Asshole.
Relax. Not fighting anybody. I'm saying we could have a real situation here.
We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused. Let's find her.
Maybe not a good idea.
Relax, I'm not fighting anybody. I'm saying we could have a real situation here. I already have a situation. Take care of it. Stay focused. Find it.
I got nothing over this way.
Here either.
Anything?
I got shit.
Where are they? Where do I go?
There she is.
Okay.
It's all right. There's nowhere to go. You want out?
You're gonna have to come get these keys.
I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive. So what is it, Ellie? I gotta admit, had me back there. For a second, you shook my faith.
But only for a second.
Enough of this, Ellie. You come on out, we just end this. What do you say? Oh, hey, Ellie. I'm sorry about your horse. I truly am. I hope you take comfort in knowing that you won't waste any part of it. You know, I... Good kid. It's gonna be all right. You keep surprising me. Careful now.
You'll have to do better than that.
You can see him hiding there.
Ah!
kid is deadly. We don't know where she's gonna turn up next. Keep your eyes and ears open.
Right here!
Don't lose him!
I don't see him.
You?
She's gone!
Spread out.
Out there.
You just had to move. That guy's so lucky.
Over there! He's gone!
right here.
Come on, take it easy. Everything's cool, man.
Trying to grab that guy. Oh my god. This bell is getting really annoying. Again, I thought I could grab him, but he just keeps doing this turn.
I've got him. Move up.
Got pissed off at Resident Evil 4 and left a negative review. Oh no. What happened? I guess I'll go read it later. The island is so fucking horrible, it ruined the game for you. Oh, man. They took out so much in that game. Well, not, like, so much, but, like, I was expecting, I guess, like, the bigger things that I was expecting to see. And that left me a little disappointed. Like, the laser hallway? Completely gone. You haven't been this mad at a game in a few years. Wow. Since Mario Kart. The rage-inducing game. Well. Again, I feel like the original is definitely superior in many ways. Not just gameplay, but like the sound design, the music, the voice acting. Just the pacing. I still enjoyed the remake, but I had quite a bit of problems throughout it, I guess. I'll check out your review later. We made it.
What is this? Where the hell is Ellie's stuff here?
They didn't put it here. You should see Ellie's backpack here.
I gotta find her. Holy shit. Ellie.
I knew you had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it?
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my sixth string. You know, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh. Yeah, sure, that sounds great.
Is thinking about the deer that led to all of that. We are the Walking Dead.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, but there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird. Another city, another abandoned quarantine zone.
I wonder if, with the latest patch, if I went back and played the beginning of the game, if signs would load in like this. I wonder if they fixed that. I feel like this should have been all blurry, but it isn't. And that's a good thing. Man, this game looks good. It looks good, but it could look a lot better. I know it can. What do we have here?
There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo.
course, graphics do not make a game. We need to remember this. Vengeance. I can't zoom it out anymore. Oh wait, maybe I can. It won't go any lower. It's too bad. Frame forward. Oh, so that you can... I see, okay.
Maybe we cut through here, huh? Well, we could use that ladder. Here we go. Ellie? Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
What is it? Ellie! Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it?
Is the game gonna crash here? Are you kidding me?
Come on, hurry up.
On the same hill.
Did they add these? For some reason, I only remember seeing the giraffe once you get to the room. Maybe they opened this up or something? Or maybe I just don't remember.
Here, come on, let's go.
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Hurry up, come on, come on, come on. Oh, man.
So, is everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up. Is that comic of hers?
Maybe it's a different building. I remember getting something out of a briefcase or something. Must be further up.
This place takes me back.
How so?
That was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. Everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
It's okay, Ellie. Let's see what we got. That should help us out.
Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
No matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
I feel like you could probably climb that.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The fireflies. I'm sure of it.
Now for the tunnel of death. Here they come. I forgot it was a bludder here.
Infected. Many of them.
I know, let's just keep at it.
She's just casually walking around like nothing is wrong. I think I have to walk along the wall over there.
Here, let me boost you up there.
Too many of them.
Go, go!
If I kept going, I would have made it, I think. Okay, I'll try to stealth it again.
Holy shit!
Stay quiet.
Put me back here.
Oh my god. There's so many of them.
I know, let's just keep at it.
You would think that would wake them when you grab just one of them.
Stay back. That crane could get us up there. Ellie, get on up there and drop that crane for me.
Okay.
bridge is gonna.
Okay.
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Well, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it.
We can't reach that.
I'm
up. Drop that ladder down for me.
All right, hold on.
He skipped his dialogue. He said, I'm on the other side. I think something like that. What else would he say?
All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
Oh, freezing.
Another jam door. All right. Give me a foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open.
Surprise me. I can't wait for those things to be worked out.
I guess this is as good a spot as any. Do. All right. Let's do this. Looks good.
Watch your head. Hey, look. There it is. Made it. All right, come on.
All right. Get on.
Okay, there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you. damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
Oh, boy.
Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.